Kylian Mbappe doesn't often miss the big chances, but this time he produced one of the worst penalties in his career. He caught a low shot that hit the post, and this is how Messi reacted to the incident. In the 72 minutes, Messi faced Montpellier goalie in style and with confidence, the World Cup winner finished a superb goal in the right corner, leaving him in awe. What a brilliant finish, isn't it? Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.